Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we'll walk you through several methods to fix Ctrl F shortcut key not working on Windows 11 or 10 computers. This shortcut is essential for quickly finding text in document or in any web page. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in. First, let's re-register the OLEACC.DLL file, which is associated with the accessibility feature and might be causing the issue. So what you have to do is simply click on your start menu, then type CMD, and then just simply open your command prompt using the administrative tool right over here. Now just simply enter the command that you can see on the screen right over here. After that, just simply hit enter. And after you see the message, just simply click on OK and restart your computer. And once you're back in, just simply press Ctrl F and see if the function is working or not. If you're still facing the same type of issue, this time just simply open your start menu, type CMD. Again, with the administrative privileges, click on Run as Administrator. Now just simply type SFC/scannow, then just simply hit Enter. So this process will take some time. Once it is completed, restart your computer and test the shortcut key. Now, after the restart, if you're still facing the same issue, let's try the third method. What you have to do is to simply press your Windows plus X key, then just simply go to Device Manager. In Device Manager, expand the keyboard section, and then right-click on your keyboard, and then just simply select Update Driver, then just simply choose Search Automatically for Drivers. Then just simply follow the prompts that will be shown to you on the screen if you have any update. And once done, just simply restart your computer and see if you're still having that issue or not. Now, after the restart, if you're still facing the issue, the next option that you can try is you can just simply boot your computer into the save mode and test Ctrl F over there. And if it works, that means some type of background third-party application might be causing the problem. So consider disabling or uninstalling and reinstalling applications that might be interfering with the keyboard functionalities. And lastly, you can just simply go to the inbuilt troubleshooter of Windows itself. So what you do is you simply go to your settings. Then in the settings window, just simply go to system, then scroll down in the right-hand side section and choose troubleshoot. Now over here, just simply choose other troubleshoots. And right over here, you should see your keyboard and mouse. So just simply press run for your keyboard, and that should run the troubleshoot for your keyboard. Once the entire thing is completed, just restart your computer and see if you're still facing the issue or not. So that's it. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve your Ctrl F shortcut issue on your Windows 10 or 11 computers. If you have any questions or need any further assistance, feel free to leave a comment below. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.